gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
Thank you.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.1 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. We'll be right back. Okay, that's P7. You've moved into P7. To that. Well done. up a place. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.5 seconds. We've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, some information on Norris. They seem to have an issue. Trading the car ahead by 10.5 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often, my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.